Hello, robbers. My name is Tairy Greene. And not too long ago, I was in the same position as you are now, about to become a proud gravy robber. Those were the good old days. As you know, your mission is to steal as much of our award-winning gravy from as many customers as you can. The key to becoming a good gravy robber is to keep yourself in peak physical condition, because you're going to be required to stay in stealth position for hours, crouching, lingering, hovering. You're going to need to creep up on the other customers. So when you go and you snatch that gravy up from the customer's table, you'll be prepared.